All right, back at y'all with some more boxing news and updates. You already know this your boy Love One to Hate One. Let's go ahead and talk about this real quick. Now, Deontay Wilder has claimed that he feels like Francis is a more tougher fight than Andy Ruiz. Like, Deontay Wilder don't feel like Andy Ruiz can do anything with him. And I just want to break that down in this video and give my thoughts on how I feel. It's not really hard to break down, but I can see why Deontay Wilder can fix his lips to say something like this, because I do feel like Francis is the harder puncher, and it depends where these guys is going to fight at. Because if Deontay Wilder fights Francis in the octagon, of course Francis is the tougher fight. And I'm hearing that Deontay Wilder is going to fight him in the octagon and in the boxing ring in a two-fight deal on Triller. So this is not just rumors, you guys, are nothing that nobody is making up. Deontay Wilder is really going to fight him next. The announcement should actually be happening any day now. But like I said earlier, in the octagon, of course, in the actual boxing ring, we have to lean towards Andy Ruiz. But what's funny to me, you got some people actually backing Deontay Wilder up and saying that Francis is the better fighter, the more tougher fighter, even in the boxing ring. Some people always want to say that Francis always wanted to be a boxer, etc. But we have to go by titles and most definitely accolades, etc., right? Andy Ruiz can do multiple things in the square circle. He got a little boxing skill, fast hands, got pop. He's been in there with huge names, former world champions. He was also an ex-champion himself in boxing. Francis never done none of that. Andy Ruiz also has experience on a massive stage when it comes down to. So there's no way in the sport of boxing that we could say Francis is the more tougher fighter. We just can't, y'all. Deontay Wilder even has experience against elite and high-level fighters in the sport of boxing. Francis does not. So if you really want to take a casual observation, when it comes down to the sport of boxing, not UFC, mixed martial arts, it's no way you can tell me that Francis is the harder fight. I think he's probably taller than Andy Ruiz. That's about it. But Andy Ruiz, I think he kind of does better against taller fighters. But that's just me. But I do feel like Deontay Wilder will win that fight against Andy Ruiz. But it's going to be a tough fight. And most definitely a tougher fight than Francis. That's my quick thoughts, y'all. I'm out.